Peter, yeah.
First of all, not a total psycho.